Please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session.
L'audience est reprise.
I now hand over to the
à présent,
international co-prosecutor.
La parole est au co-procureur international.
To put question to the witness, you may now proceed.
Je vous en prie, vous pouvez à présent interroger le témoin.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Good morning, Your Honours. Bonjour, Monsieur Council. Le Président, Madame, Monsieur
good morning,
juges.
Mr.
Bonjour,
Chang.
Monsieur Chang.
Thank you, of course, for coming here to answer questions from the parties in relation to DC
CAMS. Au sujet du DC CAM.
Collection of and storing of documents.
La collecte des documents, ainsi que leur archivage.
What I propose to do this morning
ce
is
matin,
discuss with you
a number of de parler
perhaps the larger collections
des
that we
collections
understand are held by DC CAM
qui sont en possession
and
du DC CAM.
Then later in the day
plus tard dans la journée,
we might go through some specific examples
of documents
des and see if you can assist us
et voir si pouvez,
in
si vous pouvez nous aider
understanding their form and content and perhaps how we assess
contenu.
Their origin. And,
ainsi que la manière dont est établie l'origine et l'authenticité
so
de ces
documents. That,
avant
some of these
de se faire, avant de parler des collections,
if you could, very briefly,
pourriez-vous
just name for the
brièvement,
chamber, the main
à l'intention de la Chambre, citer
or sources
les principales archives ou les principales sources
over the years.
Auprès desquels vous avez reçu les documents au fil des ans.
If you can just say, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then we'll move on to the specific
ones. En énumérer quelques-unes et ensuite on passera à un examen plus détaillé de chaque élément.
So I'm going to look to be
answer. Thank you for the question.
Réponse. Merci.
There are, of course, various
sources
of documents we have collected. They are from government sources, from external sources, as well as from individual archives.
Externe, et il s'agit également d'archives détenues par des particuliers.
And perhaps
question.
Focusing on government archives,
concernant les archives
as you've mentioned,
gouvernementales,
which
dont
particular
vous avez parlé.
Ministries or otherwise,
quels sont
or other
les
repositories
ministères, par exemple,
did you receive documents from?
Dont vous avez reçu des documents.
Answer.
Réponse.
I think you are referring to the documents in the custody of the Ministry of Interior, but we have so far collected documents from the National Archive,
Tuolsvlaine
Museum,
du Musée de Tuolsvlaine.
And one more source
il y a également
is
une
the
autre source,
Central Education and Propaganda Office,
à savoir le bureau
which was
central d'éducation et de propagande,
part of Ministry of Information,
qui relevait du ministère de l'Information.
And we also collected a certain document from Ministry of Education,
des
Youth and Sport
au
as
ministère
well.
De l'éducation, de la jeunesse et des sports.
This is the internal sources.
Il s'agit là des sources
or domestic sources. And domestically as well, we have received documents from personal
toujours
archives.
Au Cambodge, nous avons reçu
and we
des
have received from visitors to Cambodia, foreign
ainsi
visitors. And we also collected documents from local people as well. And we have so far collected documents from the, for example, district offices. We have collected those documents from the provincial or district offices.
Ou de province.
Thank you.
Question.
And
merci.
Are you able to estimate, just before we move on to the
avant
specific
de passer
collections,
aux différentes
are you able
collections,
to estimate, perhaps in a general sense,
de manière générale,
for the
donner
documents
une estimation
originating
concernant
from the
les documents
75
qui proviennent
to 79 period,
ou qui
how many of those would be
75,
or appear to be originals,
combien
and
de
how many
semble être
copies,
des originaux,
as you described earlier, just a general percentage?
Copies, pouvez-vous donner un pourcentage, de manière générale?
Answer. As I informed you earlier,
comme je l'ai dit
for the documents whose original is not available in Cambodia,
DIM
original, so we have around 1 million documents, and there are five categories of them, and they are considered original. For example, documents from Sweden or the Netherlands, we do not have the originals in our repository, but the originals are not available in Cambodia, so we consider documents of those kinds original as well. So documents we have, we consider them originals. So documents that are available in Cambodia and those documents who are not available in Cambodia but they are properly copied, we have in our possession up to around 1 million documents.
Environ 1 million de ces documents.
Thank you. And just one more question on that topic. Does that mean that most or all, please correct me if I'm wrong,
est-ce que ça veut dire que la plupart des photocopies ou toutes les photocopies dont on disposait sont des copies d'originaux qui se trouvent ailleurs et qui sont en possession d'une autre source, n'est-ce pas?
Answer. Réponse. For example, documents from Sweden, it accounts for about 600 to 700,000 pages. Those documents were compiled by the committee of Laos, Vietnam, Cambodia, and Sweden friendship. And those documents, the committee was established after 1979, and four members of this committee had visited the Democratic Cambodia probably in August 1978, and those committee members are still alive now. And we also received a document from Mr. Easy Young. He is an American, but he lived in Sweden when there was a Vietnamese war at that time. And Mr. Gunnar was the person who had in his custody all the documents. But before those documents were transferred into the custody of the DC camp, I requested those individuals, committee members, send those documents to Lund University in order to ensure that those documents were maintained properly, because I consider those documents invaluable, because Swedish people have kept those documents.
Ces documents avaient été conservés en Suède.
However, Mr. Gunnar's personal collection, I received the original copies from him.
Des originaux.
And another kind of document is provided by Professor Laura Summer, and those documents are original documents, including the film and microfilms provided to the DC camp. And as for the percentage you ask to the original and the copy, it's a bit hard to come up with the precise percentage. But the document that we sent to the tribunal, we indicated very clearly that those documents either copy from the original or scan from the original or from the copy of the copy. So overall, I don't have the precise percentage, but if you refer to a particular document, then I would be able to respond to it.
Thank you very much. And so we will move on to a specific category. And we may come back to the Swedish collection also a little bit later.
Plus tard à la collection suédoise.
You've referred already to the Ministry of Interior,
du ministère de l'Intérieur.
As one of the repositories from which you've collected
auprès
the documents.
Vous aviez recueilli les documents.
Could you just tell us very briefly
brièvement,
what types of documents are in that collection?
Cette collection comporte quel type de documents?
Answer.
Réponse.
The Ministry of Interior collection comprised of two types of documents, the videos and the paper documents.
Les
and
documents
Mr. Ben
Cannon
considered those documents as Santebal documents. It, mean that, it means that the document concerning national security. And he made a brief summary of the content of these
documents.
There are around 1,000 files of documents, including photos as well.
Il y a environ 1000 documents, et cela comprend les photos.
There are biographies.
Il y a
there
notamment
are
des biographies.
Photos, correspondence.
Des photos, des lettres.
And some confessions as well.
Et également des aveux.
Thank you very much.
Question. Merci.
And when were those documents collected
à quel
by
moment
DCCAM
le DCCAM a-t-il recueilli ces documents auprès du ministère de l'Intérieur?
Answer.
Réponse.
If my memory serves me well, it was in
si
1999.
Bons,
because generally I went there several occasions.
J'y suis allé à plusieurs reprises.
I had to collect documents from the place, and I went to visit the place several times because sometimes the staff working with those documents do not understand the content or the substance of the document.
Le personnel
so
I've
been there several times, meeting and checking
fois
with people,
and
I on certain occasion I noted that people over there use those paper or document recklessly. So sometimes staff members also took those documents back home
Dans
as well and used it for other purposes. So even to date, I visit those places as well.
Et aujourd'hui encore, je continue à m'y rendre. Question.
And when these documents were transferred,
lorsque ces documents ont été
remis au DCCAM,
est-ce que le centre a obtenu des originaux ou bien
documents
des
that you
copies
found at the ministry?
They are all original
Réponse.
Documents.
Ce sont tous des documents originaux.
And to the best of your knowledge,
question.
Prior to these documents being at the Ministry of Interior,
à votre connaissance, avant que ces documents
where were they located?
Au ministère de l'Intérieur, où étaient-ils situés?
Answer. I did conduct a research on to locate the source of the documents. And in 1980, there was a group of individuals who collected those documents.
En 1980, un groupe de personnes ont procédé à cette collecte de documents.
The documents were scattered everywhere at the time.
Les documents étaient
and through the
un peu
contact
partout.
With those who actually worked on documents,
nous sommes entrés en contact avec ceux qui ont travaillé
the names
sur
of
les
those
documents.
Individuals to the office of the co-prosecutors.
Remis la liste
based on
des noms de ces personnes
my
au bureau
research,
des
the documents were based in were located in a house on
les
the
documents
street
étaient dans un
toward the residence of the current U.S. ambassador.
Sur la même rue
the documents
où réside l'ambassadeur américain
were
aujourd'hui.
Collected and deposited
Les documents ont été recueillis puis entreposés dans un bâtiment
of the Ministry of Interior,
dans le bureau du ministère de l'Intérieur et par la suite ont été mis sur des étagères.
And there was a working group at the Ministry of Interior.
Il existait un groupe de travail au sein du ministère de l'Intérieur.
To clean up the documents, to put them into folders or into the cabinets.
Trier les documents et les mettre dans des
and you've said
des
you've,
classeurs et
had contact with some of the people who worked
question.
On the documents.
Vous avez dit que vous étiez entré en contact
were those people that you had discussions with from the Ministry of Interior?
Documents. S'agissait-il
Answer.
De gens du ministère de l'Intérieur?
They were staff of the Ministry of Interior.
Ils étaient en effet membres du personnel du ministère de l'Intérieur. Si je me souviens bien, une ou deux de ces personnes vivent aujourd'hui en Australie.
Did you also,
question.
By any chance, discuss this collection with anyone who may have been involved in the original transfer
de
from the house to the Ministry of Interior?
Avec quelqu'un qui aurait participé au transfert de ces documents de la maison dont vous avez parlé au ministère de l'Intérieur?
And could you please repeat your question?
Pourriez-vous répéter la question, s'il vous plaît?
You've described very thoroughly how you've looked into the origins of the documents. And my question is simply whether you've been able to identify and speak to any of the individuals who were involved in the transfer original discovery of the documents and then their transfer to the Ministry of Interior.
Et leur transfert depuis la maison dont vous avez parlé au ministère de l'Intérieur.
Answer, no.
And in your discussions with the employees of the Ministry of Interior,
conversations avec les employés du ministère de l'Intérieur,
did you learn whether they may have had discussions or if they knew the individuals who did transfer the documents from the house to the ministry?
Qui avaient participé au transfert de documents de la maison au ministère?
Answer, yes, they know.
Oui, ils les connaissaient.
And through your research and discussions with Ministry of Interior, were you able to ascertain any information as to who the house where the documents were found belonged to,
quant au propriétaire,
or who it was inhabited
la maison,
by during the DK
qui
period?
Habitait à la maison sous le Cambodge démocratique où ces documents ont été retrouvés?
Réponse. Is your question that who actually resided in that house during the DK
qui
period
dans
or
cette
at
maison
the present time?
Sous le Cambodge démocratique
during the DK period?
Réponse. Question plutôt. Sous le Cambodge démocratique.
There
réponse.
Is no clear information as who resided or which cadre resided in
on
that house.
On ne sait pas
house.
Précisément quel cadre habitait dans cette
vicinity
maison.
Of Silap Market,
elle était
where
près
the
du marché
documents Silap. Were found.
C'est là que
and
a
do you know
question.
The approximate time or date of when they were originally discovered at the house?
Savez-vous vers quelle date ces documents ont été retrouvés dans cette maison?
And,
réponse.
I think it was around the 1980s.
C'était dans les années
around 1982 or 83.
Peut-être en 1982,
yes, 83. Asked those who worked on the documents and I was told that
j'ai demandé
it was around that area, that time.
Donc aux gens qui avaient travaillé avec ces documents et on m'a dit que c'était à cette époque-là.
And you indicated earlier
question.
That the Ministry of Interior
vous avez dit
knows
plutôt que le ministère de l'Intérieur
the individuals that transferred the documents
connaissait ou
from
avait
the house.
Connu
do you know the identity of those individuals?
Les personnes qui avaient transféré les documents depuis la maison au ministère. Connaissez-vous l'identité de ces personnes vous-même?
Answer.
Réponse.
Ministry of Interior is a broad term, but for
ministère
those who worked on the documents or who knew
vaste.
The people
les personnes
who
qui avaient travaillé sur les documents connaissaient
documents to
les gens
the, from
qui
the house
avaient
to the Ministry of Interior. I got the names of those individuals and
j'ai
I already
compiled
the names and I submitted a copy to the co-investigating
judges. J'ai remis au co-juge d'instruction.
Thank you very much. Now you've indicated earlier that this collection included
vous avez dit plus tôt que ce groupe de documents, cet ensemble de
confessions,
documents,
biographies and communications,
des aveux, des biographies,
could you
des communications,
describe very briefly what those biographies, what form they're in?
Pouvez-vous
décrire,
could you describe them for the court? Le format,
what
sous
they
quelle
are,
forme étaient ces biographies? Pouvez-vous nous dire ce qu'elles sont?
In regards to
réponse.
The biographies.
They
exist in two forms.
Existe sous deux formes.
One is the biographies of the DK cadres, and another one
première,
is
ce sont les biographies des cadres
biographies
du Cambodge démocratique.
Detainees who were arrested at the base
l'autre
and
catégorie,
sent to the detention
les biographies
center.
De ces personnes qui avaient été arrêtées et envoyées dans les centres de sécurité.
That we found at the
les biographies que nous avons retrouvées au ministère de l'Intérieur
the biographies of the detainees
sont les biographies
at the base.
Des
however,
personnes
there are
arrêtées.
Some documents
toutefois,
which were the biographies of cadres.
Il y avait des biographies de cadres.
Of the Democratic Cambodia, including Sung Sikun.
Notamment Sung Sikun.
His biography amongst those.
J'ai retrouvé sa biographie dans cet ensemble de documents.
Detainee.
Lui n'avait pas été
so
arrêté.
It was kind of a mixture of these two kinds of biographies.
C'est donc
but mainly they were the biographies of the detainees.
Un mélange, mais ce sont surtout des biographies de détenus.
And the confessions, were you able to ascertain as to where they originate?
Avez-vous été en mesure de découvrir d'où proviennent ces aveux?
Or rather, which prison perhaps they
ou
came from?
De quelle prison, peut-être?
And so
réponse.
Let me explain a little bit further regarding the confessions.
Laissez-moi vous donner
generally,
plus de détails sur
we misunderstand
aveux.
When we talk about the confessions.
Lorsqu'on
as
parle
we
de
only look at the tools lying prison, there are about 4,000 confessions from tools lying.
Il y a à peu près 4,000 aveux, documents d'aveux.
And it was from about 12,000 detainees at
sur,
that prison.
Et il y avait environ 12,000
and we
received
about 1,000 confessions from the Ministry of
nous avons
Interior.
Reçu un millier d'aveux de la part
and
du ministère de l'Intérieur.
The documents originated from the Santebal or that
c'était des documents
regime.
Du Santebal.
They are different.
Ou
there
du
are
régime.
Only a few
ce sont des documents différents. Il y a quelques points semblables sur
only
les documents.
Handful, about five or six.
Peut-être 5 ou 6.
But the documents that we found, the confessions that we found are much thicker than the documents found at Tools Lane.
Mais ces documents
so they
sont
are not duplicate
épais,
confessions because the volume and the contents are
ce ne
different.
Pas des copies, les
in general,
est
these confessions
en général,
are that of those confessions at S21 and also the confessions of those from various other detention centers.
De
you indicated
et
that
de sécurité.
In some cases they are longer
question.
Than
vous
the confessions
cas, ils sont plus longs.
At S21. Have you been able to ascertain
que
the reason for why
qui a été retrouvé à
the confessions
S21.
At
savez-vous pourquoi
this house
les
what, were longer than the ones found at S21?
Sont plus longs que ceux de S21.
Answer.
Réponse.
Because I'm not sure why some of them are longer, as I can recall.
Je n-
it could be the confession of Koytun or
précisément, par exemple,
another person,
les aveux de Koytun
which was
longer.
And in general, the confessions we receive from the Ministry of Interior
et
have an annotation on the cover page.
Les documents que nous avons reçus du ministère de l'Intérieur avaient une note sur la page couverture, ce qui est différent
prison,
des aveux provenant de la prison de Tools Lang.
Blank or only have the annotation of the chief of the Tools Lang prison.
N'ont peut-être que des annotations du chef.
Were you
de
able to identify whose annotations
avez-vous
they
en
are
mesure d'identifier
the ones
qui
that you found that were found
écrit
at
ces annotations sur les documents retrouvés à cette maison dont vous avez parlé.
Answer.
Réponse.
If it is an annotation by Deutsch, it's easier to
les annotations de
Deutsch, remember or to notice
de
because
sont
he
plus
also
faciles
signed.
À reconnaître car,
rest,
lui aussi, car il signe
initial,
pour les autres,
example,
on utilise des initiales,
noon,
par exemple, Om
rest,
Van,
so
Om
we do
Noon,
not know about,
pour les autres,
their real names, and sometimes
on ne connaît pas vraiment leur
code,
vrai nom, et des fois, on utilise qu'un code.
Tamok,
par exemple, Tamok,
was also used on the annotation.
On voit qu'il
est
des fois écrit
we know straight away from the annotation as who actually annotated.
Donc, il peut-être possible de savoir qui a pris les notes. Aussi, certains des documents ont une date sur la page couverture.
If you were able to identify some of the names,
si vous pouvez identifier
to,
certains de ces noms,
list them for us at least from the ones in your memory now.
Pouvez-vous nous
what,
dire
what,
de mémoire
initials or signatures you've been able to identify?
Quelles ont été les signatures ou les initiales que vous avez été en mesure d'identifier?
Answer. Generally, the annotations
en général,
were brief.
Il s'agissait de notations
there is
brèves.
One document which is of my interest, as there were four or five
document
separate annotations.
Qui est très intéressant. Il y avait quatre ou cinq annotations différentes.
But it was around
je ne me souviens plus de la date.
Deutsch
c'était
that
vers
this
décembre. Deutsch avait écrit
that,
que
and then on the third
la personne
term, there is a notation by a comrade
commis telle ou telle chose. Ensuite, il y a une annotation du camarade Q. Puis cela a été envoyé à quelqu'un d'autre. Puis, donc, on y retrouve une autre annotation en rouge.
Cela avait été fait, puis une autre
annotation disant que cela avait été envoyé à la zone est.
On peut voir
4 ou 5 annotations différentes.
Confession, but of course, sometimes we cannot identify those who made the annotation.
Ce document, mais on ne peut pas toujours identifier qui en était l'auteur. Question : qui est camarade Q?
Answer, réponse. Through our research,
d'après notre recherche,
and by the research by Ben Cannon,
et les recherches faites par Ben Cannon, camarade Q serait le camarade Sonsen,
who was the minister of Sonsen, ministre the DK period.
De la défense du Cambodge démocratique.
You said that Professor Keenan had
vous avez dit
described this collection as the Santibal collection.
Que le professeur Keenan do you know why that might be? Ensemble de documents comme la collection Santibal. Savez-vous pourquoi?
And could you
pouvez-vous nous vous expliquer pourquoi?
Answer.
Réponse.
It is difficult for me to explain to you what he thought.
Il est difficile pour moi de vous dire ce qu'il pensait.
He wrote.
C'est ce qu'il a écrit.
As I understand, Professor Ben Cannon also knows the Khmer language.
Connaît la langue.
Is the only person who knows the Khmer language better among the other foreigners.
Parmi tous les autres chercheurs étrangers, celui qui connaît le mieux le
Khmer. Even scold somebody in Khmer language.
Et d'ailleurs, il peut même reprocher, faire des reproches à quelqu'un.
So he noticed that there was a Santibal is on the left margin.
Dans la marge
he
à gauche,
that,
il est indiqué
Santibal,
et donc a indiqué
Santibal
que le document premier de la
Santibal,
il s'agit de la police ou des services de sécurité des Khmer Rouges. Santibal.
And actually, the word Santibal was also used in the original document, so he could base his analysis on the existing wording or annotation.
Plutôt,
so
il
avait
fondé donc.
Was already on to the original document.
Donc le mot Santibal était sur le document d'origine.
You indicated earlier also that this collection included
que dans cet ensemble correspondence, on retrouvait de la correspondance.
Style documents. What type of documents were these? Were they letters or
de quel type de correspondance s'agissait-il?
Other types of correspondence.
Était-ce des lettres ou d'autres types de messages? Réponse.
There are various types of correspondence.
Il y a différents
types
de messages. Laissez-moi vous donner deux exemples.
One is the minutes of
par
the
exemple,
meetings,
des comptes rendus de réunions
of
du ministère
China with comrade Wan.
De commerce
so
de la Chine avec le camarade Wan.
Then,
donc on avait des comptes rendus de ces réunions et des correspondances.
And another type
relatives
of correspondence
à cela. Autre type de correspondance,
as I clearly remember,
je m'en souviens clairement,
from a woman
d'une femme
who requested for the abortion,
qui avait
an abortion
demandé de pouvoir avoir un avortement car elle pensait que l'enfant qu'elle portait
enemy. But of course,
était
we could not know the reason for her request for the abortion.
Nous ne pouvons pas connaître les
and
raisons
actually, there was another
qui l'ont poussé à demander un avortement.
She committed
et aussi dans un aveu qu'elle a commis un acte immoral, elle avait peur d'être tuée, elle voulait survivre, c'est pourquoi elle a demandé un avortement.
Et on voit une lettre,
et dans le contenu de cette lettre, on peut voir que cette personne n'est pas très instruite.
Then she was arrested, and that her letter was then contained in her file.
Elle a été et sa lettre s'est retrouvée dans son dossier.
Are any of these any of this correspondence does it appear as official governmental correspondence or other type of
y a-t-il aussi des correspondances de la correspondance officielle gouvernementale?
Answer, yes, there are documents
oui.
Which are the governmental official
il y a
correspondence
des documents,
as there
documentation enfin la correspondance officielle du gouvernement et qui présente le sceau officiel.
And very briefly for this entire collection.
Question.
If I was to search for one of these documents using your
si je voulais faire une recherche sur ces documents en utilisant les codes que vous employez au DCK,
would the database that you mentioned earlier
la base de données dont vous avez parlé plus tôt
the source of these documents as being Ministry of Interior or some other source
de ces documents comme étant le ministère de l'Intérieur ou une autre source?
Answer.
Réponse.
In our database, we clearly
nous indiquons clairement indicate dans la base de données document, la source du document.
That is for two reasons.
Et
one
ce,
is to
pour deux
ensure
raisons.
The accuracy and second to appreciate
reconnaissance à ceux qui nous ont fourni les documents.
Who gave us the documents,
ceux qui nous remettent
the
des documents.
Were historical and they want the people to know about
those documents. Pensaient que c'était des documents historiques et voulaient que le monde entier en ait connaissance.
So we try to retain the source of the documents unless the person does not wish to have the
source à moins que la personne refuse que son nom soit mentionné.
In your interviews with the co-investigating judges, you mentioned a particular subset.
Vous avez parlé de sous-ensemble de documents, des documents
non-null. Very, very briefly,
why
some of these documents
pourquoi
are described as non-null documents.
Certains de ces documents sont catalogués sous la rubrique non-null.
Answer.
Réponse.
We were actually surprised when we found this type of document.
Nous étions surpris.
On the cover page of the document,
la présence de ces documents sur la page couverture.
Government documents, but in fact, inside there were
documents
de
la République Khmer. Mais à l'intérieur, on retrouvait des documents Khmer rouges.
The person who compiled them were mistaken.
On pense que la personne qui les a colligés a fait une erreur.
Donc, use the same name because the word was used by the original individuals.
Car la personne qui en avait fait la collecte d'origine avait utilisé ce mot. On retrouve deux types de documents
one
dans ce sous-ensemble.
DK documents,
il
and
existe donc des documents du Cambodge démocratique
public government documents
et des documents de la République.
You mentioned earlier that
question.
Each document
vous avez dit plus
upon receipt is processed and a worksheet is generated.
Est traité et que l'on
was this also done when you transferred the documents from the Ministry of Interior to DCCAM?
Cela a-t-il été fait lorsque vous avez transféré les documents du ministère de l'Intérieur au Centre de documentation du Cambodge ou avez-vous suivi une procédure différente pour ces documents?
Answer.
Réponse.
Are you referring to the documents when we received those documents and whether we entered those into the computer database?
Me demandez-vous quand nous avons reçu ces documents et nous les avons saisis la source dans la base de données? Est-ce que c'est ce que vous me demandez?
Because the will then be
la fiche de travail
input into the computer.
Sera saisie dans
so there are various
système informatique
with the
name,
colonnes, the address and a summary
nom,
of the document,
résumé du document.
And there is a column for the source of the document.
Une colonne aussi
let me also
indiquant la
confirm
source.
That in the database, many of the documents
dans la base
were
de données, plusieurs des documents qui ont été
and uploaded
numérisés
on the website for quite some time ago,
mis sur le site web
but
il y a
maybe it
bien
is
longtemps.
Difficult for people to search.
Et il peut
because
être difficile pour les gens d'effectuer une recherche
box,
car
which you can choose or select a PDF file
il y a
and you would, find those documents.
Cases que l'on peut cocher pour les documents PDF et on peut retrouver ces documents.
Just, and you can find
mais si vous faites une recherche générale,
well.
Vous pouvez aussi retrouver ces documents.
So then in summary,
question.
Those documents were
mais
processed like other
résumé,
documents.
Ces documents ont été traités comme les autres.
If I'm wrong, and then the information was recorded.
Et ensuite, cette information
in the ordinary course of,
a été recueillie dans votre comme dans votre travail.
Yes, that is correct.
Réponse.
All the documents
en effet,
follow one standard.
Il existe une façon de procéder pour les documents.
And I apologize if you've already answered this question. But just to be absolutely clear
je
for the record,
si vous avez déjà répondu
do
à cette question, mais
these documents appear
ce
to be originals
possible.
That you received from the Ministry of Interior?
Ces documents que vous avez reçus du ministère de l'Intérieur semblent être des originaux. Je pense que vous avez déjà répondu, mais j'aimerais que ce soit bien clair.
Réponse.
Je pense qu'ils se sont des documents originaux, car comme je l'ai dit plus tôt, tout d'abord, les yeux remarque tout de suite.
You hold a la napkin couleur. Or a piece of paper in our hand, of course, it is distinguished from
et lorsque,
a,
vous savez,
an outdated or
lorsque
an
vous avez
old document, and
un
then
document,
you would
look at
the date, the
vous
author,
pouvez tout de suite faire la différence
document.
Avec un vieux document. Puis l'auteur.
And as I said earlier, some documents also contain
et comme je l'ai dit plus tôt, certains de ces documents renferment des photographies.
In addition, we have annotations, so those
annotations
could not be made on the current document.
Les annotations n'auraient pas pu être apportées.
And each author of the document is also
actuel.
Important, so the color, the age of the document,
donc, la couleur du papier,
and the date and the content
date,
of the document.
Le contenu.
The content of those documents, even if it was written in the Khmer language.
Même
it is
si le document est écrit en
specifically distinguished from the current Khmer language.
Très différent de la langue actuelle.
And of course, this is not based on one document.
Islam
it is an overall assessment of about 1 million documents to in order
un
to find the similarity.
Cela se fait à la
and
lumière
then
des millions de documents.
Original documents.
Et qui nous permet donc de déterminer qu'il s'agit du document d'origine.
Thank you very much.
Question. Je vous remercie beaucoup.
And could you describe for the chamber very briefly, given that when the documents are received,
pourriez-vous expliquer à la chambre,
codes are allocated,
bon, comment,
whether those codes are written on the documents themselves or if that's done in some other fashion.
Attribuer une cote, cette cote est-elle écrite sur les documents ou est-elle attribuée d'une autre façon?
Answer for
réponse.
Every document, first I read
pour chacun
them.
Des documents,
to me it's like
je,
breakfast, a morning breakfast.
Je les lis, c'est un peu comme mon petit
after
déjeuner.
I read,
ensuite,
I give the
après
documents
lu,
to my deputy.
Je remets le document à mon adjoint.
It can be categorized whether they are biographies or photos
on
or fall into the general category.
À la catégorisation, c'est-à-dire une photo, une biographie, etc. Puis, Monsieur Van Tan Peudara et son équipe.
But original documents will not be written on. In order to
attribue une cote, mais l'on n'écrit pas sur le document d'origine afin d'en maintenir l'authenticité. Le code.
The documents
ou la cote plutôt n'est inscrit que sur la copie
indicating its
en,
source. So
par,
if
entre
the document
parenthèses
is
un code
written
pour la source
or started with D or K,
par exemple un document qui commence par
I
D
know immediately
ou K
that under that line
je sais
there will be
pertinemment
a symbol in two or three characters identifying its source.
Qu'il y aura
after the document is
entre
coded,
parenthèses
then
un code indiquant la source
film
après
who would microfilm the documents.
L'attribution de la cote, l'on en fait un microfilm.
Cabinet in a folder,
et le document sera placé
in a
dans
cabinet.
Un classeur.
And then we will also give a code to those cabinets.
Et chacun de ces classeurs
and after them,
reçoit
after that, there is another team
une cote.
Who will remove
aussi.
The
puis,
document
une autre équipe.
And then register them in the worksheet.
Prendra le document
and for
et
the registration of those documents in the
worksheet,
dans
there
la feuille, are still 12 steps.
Il y a 12 étapes.
And there is also another team who will
à
translate
cela,
those documents
équipe
from Khmer into English, and there will be another team to review the translation. And after that, the document will be returned to the
quoi,
cabinet.
Le document sera remis
the person
dans son
who holds the key is only my deputy, and
et
for anyone who wants to access the document
clé.
In the cabinet has
c'est
to contact my deputy.
Tout le monde doit être en contact avec mon adjoint pour pouvoir
so
ouvrir
if
le classeur.
There is a request for the same documents, then a folder is established so that the requester
si
can get the copy
requête,
of that document easily.
On crée un répertoire
and not many people
la
use
la requête
the internet, especially
accès.
For those people
bien,
in the countryside,
surtout,
and they would want to have copies
internet,
when they make a request.
Et surtout les gens, par exemple, en campagne,
so after all
une
this process,
document,
the document will be returned to the cabinet.
Après quoi, le document sera remis dans son classeur.
We will also have the data inputted into the computer. at the CKM, I will request their staff to make a weekly report as how much they have input into the database. Then I will
fait un rapport hebdomadaire sur la quantité de renseignements inscrits à la base de données.
Copy or print out of the database from the staff, because this is my work of preference.
So et je travaille sur papier, je demande à ce que
would print out what he or she has input for that week, and then I will review
semaine, on m'imprime
in order to ensure its accuracy. So the process has been ongoing.
Qui ont été entrés dans la base de données, je les révise pour assurer leur exactitude. Et donc,
thank you very much. I might move on to another source, which we've discussed in prior hearings, and which we may show examples of a little bit later,
and specifically
the National Archives.
Les archives nationales.
Could you tell the court, first of all, were documents received by DCCAM from the National Archives?
Pouvez-vous d'abord dire au tribunal si le DCCAM a reçu des documents des archives nationales?
Answer, yes, we received some documents from the National Archive.
Des documents des archives nationales.
And do you recall when those documents were received?
Vous souvenez-vous quand vous avez reçu ces documents?
Answer.
Réponse.
Let me elaborate a little bit. When the DCCAM was the first established,
laissez-moi expliquer. Quand DCCAM a été créé,
given advice by the royal government to work with the National Archives and
Cambodge
with the Tolstoy
Museum. Les archives
so
nationales et le musée
provided
du génocide de Tolstoy.
Assistance.
Ces organismes nous ont
our position is that we will not take the documents from the National Archives or the Tolstoy Museum.
Que nous ne retirions pas les documents des archives nationales et de Tolstoy pour les entreposer au DCCAM car il s'agit d'institutions nationales.
If we need to conduct research, then we will request for a photocopy from these two institutions.
Nous demanderons à ces deux organismes de nous faire une photocopie.
As I recall, we went to
pour ce qui est des archives nationales,
research there since 1995.
Nous y avons effectué des recherches depuis 1995.
At that time, and their salary was only $20
à l'époque, le salaire
a month.
De ceux qui travaillaient
n'était
plus de $20 par mois.
There were still some documents there and they have not been found by international researchers.
Car nous pensions qu'il y avait encore des documents là-bas que des chercheurs internationaux n'avaient pas
staff going through National Archives.
Donc nous avons fouillé dans les archives nationales pour essayer de retrouver les documents et y aller. Nous
And I personally went
je suis allé moi-même
National Archives on many, many occasions.
Maintes reprises.
And during the 1980s,
pendant les années 80,
when the country was still facing hardship,
alors
not
que
many
le
people
pays vivait encore de grandes difficultés.
To documentation, as they were mainly focused on their surviving on a daily basis.
Attention à la documentation, car
so
le souci principal était de survivre au
quotidien. At the National Archive, and then we would request for them to search in other offices in case that there would be remaining documents there.
Bureaux, car il était possible que l'on y retrouve des documents.
I actually read a book written by Ben Kiernan regarding the commerce made during the DK regime, and he made a reference to the document he found at the National Archives.
Qu'il a retrouvé aux archives nationales.
And based on this, I went to National Archives and I found
more
documents.
Aux archives nationales et j'ai, en m'inspirant
and of course,
de
they were open to the
documents.
Public, and I made a complete copy of those documents. I also gave a complete collection to the defense that is Mr. Roger at the time.
And Monsieur Roger,
it,
à
it
la
came
défense.
In many boxes.
Des copies.
And
plusieurs
sometimes he complained that
documents.
Some documents could not be found in the case file, and I asked him to cooperate amongst other parties at the court. But in order to avoid any further delay, I gave a whole collection to him.
Et donc pour éviter tout retard, je lui ai remis
very helpfully already
l'intégralité des documents.
one type of document.
Vous avez déjà parlé d'un type
being commerce
de document,
documents,
à savoir ceux portant sur le commerce.
When you say commerce, which Democratic Kampuchea office
de quel bureau du Kampuchea
do those documents appear to come from or authored by?
Apparemment, de quel bureau ces documents émanent-ils ou par quel bureau ont-ils été rédigés?
Mien ai ksa dai knong somnom.
Réponse.
There are documents which on the left, upper left, it reads Department of Commerce, and there was also a seal of the Department of Commerce as well, so this document can actually be said that it belongs to the Department of Commerce.
And can you also tell us, again, very, very briefly,
what
other types, apart from commerce,
documents, du commerce,
what other types of documents were you able to locate at
vous avez
the National Archives?
Retrouver aux archives nationales.
Generally, in the big collection of
général,
that kind. There are other documents as well. For example, it is the it may involve biography or the minutes of the meeting, but it is in since it is in one collection, we call it the collection from
Mais
the archive. But if we examine them thoroughly, there are different kinds of documents.
En fait,
to my recollection, there is a list, for example, logistic list, list, the price list of the rice as well as paddy rice.
Du riz,
and there was a researcher who wrote a book about the starvation during the Democratic Kampuchea. And I read this book and I also found other relevant references and documents as well. So aside from the written documents, there are
donc,
also tables and stuff as well in that collection.
Cette collection comporte également des tableaux, par exemple.
And did I understand you earlier that these documents
avez-vous bien dit
held at the archive
que les documents
appear to be originals?
Des archives semblent être des originaux. Vous avez bien compris?
Answer.
Réponse.
We take documents from the National Archive. They are copied
documents.
But in terms of its authenticity, it has to be the National Archive itself who explains the authenticity of those documents. But those documents we actually copy from the National Archive.
Mais pour nous,
did they appear to you to be documents from the DK period? If you've looked at some
question,
of the actual documents that were copied.
Certains de ces documents dont vous avez fait copie, apparemment, d'après vous, est-ce qu'il s'agit de documents du Kampuchea démocratique?
Yes, that's correct.
Réponse, oui.
That was true because we look at the date, we look at the language used, the author of those documents,
utilisés,
the types of paper used,
les auteurs,
and the person who was in charge at that time was Van Rutt. Van Rutt,
le responsable
was in charge
Van
of this commerce, and he actually admitted that those documents belong to the Democratic Kampuchea, but unfortunately, Mr. Van Rutt is dead now.
Au mais malheureusement, cette personne, M.
You
Van Rutt,
said he admitted that they belonged to Democratic
Kampuchea. Vous avez dit qu'il avait admis qu'ils appartenaient au Kampuchea démocratique.
Where he did that?
Où l'a-t-il fait?
Answer.
Réponse.
In this collection, there was a signature of Mr. Van Rutt, and he was one of the comrades of the Democratic Kampuchea working in Ministry of Commerce. And as I mentioned earlier, this collection consists of tens of thousands of pages, so they may be interrelated. So if we follow the story of the document, for example, we know the transport of rice from one destination
certains
to another destination, the cultivation
riz,
of rice, so they are all consistent.
Autrement dit,
And of course, it may originate from the Democratic Cambodia. And in addition to that, we also look at the date as well as the authors. They were all from the period of the Democratic Cambodia.
Les dates et toutes les dates tombaient dans la période du Cambodge démocratique.
When you collected these documents,
merci. Lorsque vous avez recueilli ces documents.
Them with the staff or employees of the National Archive.
Avec les employés des archives nationales.
Answer.
Réponse.
I discussed these documents with Mrs. Lim Ki. She remains a staff member of
Madame
that. Mr. Lim Kim was the chief of this National Archive, but I don't know if he is retired or not now,
but
he has the actually information as to the provenance of certain documents.
Do you recall for this particular collection,
where est-ce que vous
they were collected before being deposited at the National Archive?
À quel endroit ils ont été recueillis avant d'être placés aux archives nationales?
Answer.
Réponse.
To my recollection, I did ask
d'après
him the question, but I try to recall my conversation with him.
J'essaie de me souvenir de la conversation que j'ai
remember
eu avec cette
that
personne,
these documents were first kept at the Ministry of Information and Culture, and it was actually managed by Mr. Kao Chinda in 1979. So all of those documents were kept with
donc,
this ministry under his supervision.
Sous la supervision
and
de cette
then subsequently, the National Archive was established and it was mandated to collect national documents. So those documents were transferred into the custody of the National Archive. And of course, at the National Archive, there were also documents used in the People's Revolutionary Party. At that time, Mr. Kao Chinda was the Minister of Propaganda and Information. I apologize, it was not Ministry of Culture, but Propaganda and Information.
And
if I remember correctly, the building of this ministry was along Menivong Boulevard, close to Orisai Market. But those documents were sent to the National Archives because it was a national policy that all national documents be kept at the National Archive. So documents concerning the People's Revolutionary Tribunal were also kept in this repository.
Relatifs au tribunal populaire ont également été conservés là-bas.
And when you collected photocopies from the National Archive,
vous avez recueilli des photocopies
again,
aux archives nationales.
Photocopies undergo the same process that you described earlier in relation to the Ministry of Interior.
Par rapport au ministère de l'Intérieur.
The registration or processing of those documents follows the same procedure.
L'archivage de ces documents est passé par la même procédure.
Now, I might move on to another category of documents.
Je voudrais passer à une autre catégorie de documents.
You mentioned earlier that among
vous avez dit,
many
je pense,
organizations and researchers who have collected documents
et chercheurs
in the post-DK period
après la
was
du Cambodge démocratique,
Mr. David Hawke.
Il y avait Monsieur David Hawke
and the Cambodian Documentation Commission.
Et la Commission de documentation cambodgienne.
Could you describe for us, to the best of your knowledge, what documents, what types of documents that commission collected
quel type de documents
in the post-DK period?
Cette commission a-t-elle recueilli après la période du Cambodge démocratique?
Answer. They include photos, and there are two types of photographs, photographs from tool slang, and The other types of photographs are the photographs of mass grave taken by Mr. David Hogg. He took photographs of the pit as well as mass grave. So there are two categories of photos, one from the Democratic Cambodians, and the other type of photographs are the ones he took himself. And the other type is the audio record. Recorded the voice, the songs of Muslim community and the other interview as well. So it was actually typewritten on hard paper as well as the audio record. And there were also correspondence for him in asking for permission to conduct research. And there was a written letter authorizing him to conduct research and copy documents from Tourslime. And there was also written papers and the thesis on the Buddhism in Cambodia and other documents that he prepared himself and had them translated into English, and there were a list of prisoners who were executed, and there were documents who came into his position that he used as the reference for his papers and documents that he obtained from other scholars, for example, Steve Hedders or David Chandler or Mrs. Elizabeth Becker.
Just focusing on one subcategory very briefly, you've just identified prisoners, I assume from the DK period.
Were there any other documents that you know of that were collected
that were from the DK period?
À votre connaissance, qui ont été recueillis et qui dataient de la période du Cambodge démocratique?
Answer. Can I ask for clarification? Are you referring to David Hogg collection?
Est-ce que vous parlez de la collection
de David
Hogg?
Okay. In that collection.
Le procureur, effectivement, j'aurais dû être plus précis.
In this collection, the list of prisoners were actually taken from Tourslime Museum, but he was compiling it into a booklet, a small booklet. And I don't think that any other prisoner lists were taken from anywhere else. I thought that these prisoner lists were only taken from Tourslime Museum.
As far as you know, were they originals or photocopies that were taken from Tourslime?
S'agissait-il d'originaux ou de photocopies? À savoir, dans le cas de ces listes venant de Tourslime.
Answer. There are two types of photographs.
Il y a deux types de photos.
The photographs taken from Tourslime remained from the Democratic Cambodia. They were the mug shots of prisoners.
I think
people may be confused. They may consider that all the mugshot of photos from Tourslime were the prisoners, but no, it was not true because some photos are the ones belong to the personnel working in this security office. So the photos in the collection of Mr. David Hogg are the ones which belong to the personnel staff of the Tourslime as well as the mugshot of the prisoners. And Mr. David Hogg also went to other provinces in the country and he took photos of the mosque and Buddhist pagodas and others, and he put them all in this collection.
And does DCCAM have either the actual documents or photocopies of any documents that were held by
originaux ou des photocopies des documents
Cambodian Documentation Commission
qui étaient en possession de David Hogg à la commission de documentation du Cambodge.
I have the whole collection, the entire collection. All of those documents were shipped from New
Tous
Jersey.
Ces documents ont été envoyés depuis le New Jersey.
And certain photographs I carry them myself in my suitcase. So we actually empty his storeroom and we gathered and all documents in his possession.
ces salles d'entreposage et nous avons pris possession de toute la collection. Question, dans le temps qui me reste, je vais brièvement aborder une autre source.
You've discussed earlier that you have,
vous avez
I think, obtained photocopies
avoir obtenu
of
des photocopies
Tuol Sleng, or files held at the Tuol Sleng Museum.
Des dossiers qui étaient au musée de Tuol Sleng.
Does DCCAM hold
est-ce que le DCCAM
originals
est en possession
were,
de documents originaux
that were originally located
qui
at the Tuol Sleng Museum?
Étaient au départ au musée de Tuol Sleng.
Answer.
Réponse.
Do you expect a long or short answer?
Because
the answer can be
longue,
long on this question.
Car la réponse pourrait être longue.
So, okay. If we can be brief, just
le
the actual categories,
une,
if possible.
Réponse brève, s'il vous plaît. Juste la catégorie en
answer.
Question.
So I try to be brief.
Réponse. Je
the
vais tenter d'être bref.
Original documents from Tuol Sleng were actually kept at Tuol Sleng.
Les documents originaux de Tuol Sleng.
So when we conduct research, we receive permission from the
lorsque
government,
nous avons fait une recherche,
and with that permission,
nous avons
we can go to different corner of the country.
Muni de cette autorisation,
so when
nous avons pu nous rendre dans
Cornell,
différentes régions
University,
du pays.
Help us in maintaining this document, then there is no reason to go and take those documents from Tuol Sleng Museums. But we have advised the Tuol Sleng custodian that there should be a fireproof cabinet to keep those documents.
Donc
so, so far,
JAU
University and DCCAM have made copies of those documents for the research and study purpose. And it is the policy of the government as well to publicize and disseminate information to researchers and those who may be interested in the historical facts of the country.
De diffuser des informations à l'attention des chercheurs.
Just to come back to that question, are there any
question.
Original Democratic Cambodia documents,
y a-t-il des documents
that are now at DCCAM,
originaux du Cambodge
which were previously
qui
held at
présent au DCCAM et qui auparavant
Museum.
Étaient à Tuol Sleng?
I'm sorry, I do not understand your question. Of course,
réponse.
At the DCCAM we have some original documents,
DCCAM,
but we do not take the original from Tuol Sleng Museum to keep it in the DCCAM. But there are documents which we obtain from others, and those original documents are kept in the fireproof cabinet. So we maintain those originals,
but
we do not take the original from Tuol Sleng.
Dans des armoires par feu. Nous n'avons pas pris de documents originaux à Tuol Sleng.
And would it be fair to say that you have a close
question,
working relationship
peut-on
with
dire
the management
que vous
and staff
une étroite
of
relation
the
de travail
of the
avec
Museum.
La direction et le personnel du musée de Tuol Sleng?
Answer.
Réponse.
One may say we have close relation, but
on peut dire que nous avons
sometimes
des relations
we also have
de travail étroites,
some not so close.
Mais il arrive
but so far,
que la relation soit moins
have received permission from the government of Cambodia. We
nous
go and research documents in different places. But even if we
endroits.
Have that permission, we have to
même
establish good relations with each and individual institution. We have to, for example, arrange the meeting with them. We have to check whether or not they are available to meet and discuss and cooperate with us or not. So we will have to follow formalities in order to ensure that we can work with them. So far, we have worked with Tuol Sleng Museum for almost 10 years. The same is for the National Archive.
Et même chose pour les
and you've indicated that you've undertaken
vous
research
dites
at,
avoir fait
at DCCAM, at the Tuol Sleng Museum.
Au musée de Tuol Sleng.
And based on your work,
sur
could
la
you
base
tell the court,
votre travail,
apart from the prisoner files, which you mentioned earlier,
sans parler
were other types of
contemporaneous
DK
dont vous avez
parlé,
documents y avait d'autres
found at
documents contemporains du Cambodge démocratique qui ont été
DS21 compound.
Retrouvés dans le complexe de S21.
Mien ba mien da sa de khom
lia pi khang dam chang khom as I said earlier I did not go to the place where I found the document once. I went there several times. I know that more than 10,000 prisoners were executed in Tuasleng, but why were there only some 5,000 photos or a few thousand confession or records? So I had to conduct further research. I asked Mr. Jay Sapira, who was the in charge of this, and he told me that there were other documents. Some of them were considered rubbish as well. So I decided to go to the warehouse or the stock room where I decided to ask him to clean the room myself. I was actually the cleaner. I cleaned that room myself.
Donc,
I asked for permission from the management to clean the room. Actually, that room had never been opened for quite a long time. So I went there to clean the room, and I checked the cabinet. I looked up and down in the room, and then I found records, some 400 records of cadres, particularly cadres who were arrested and imprisoned in the S21, and there are other types of document as well. I found a photo book
exemple,
containing the wedding photos of the former prison director. And these are the photos I found in the rooms that had never been cleaned or tidied up. So I went to this place several times, and I normally kept my eye on the items that had been overlooked. So I asked for permission to clean those rooms, and I found a number of documents. And then I proposed to the management of Tuasleng Museum to establish the logbook where we can locate those documents very easily. So those documents were found later on after Cornell University made the microfilm in 1992.
And I also noted that
some borrowers of documents had borrowed documents, but they failed to return them to the museum because they have the logbook of borrowers who borrows the book, but they simply did not return those books. So those books were lost. I also located the construction plan of Chiang Ai Killing Field. I did not find it in the Tuasleng Museums, but I found it in a private house. So those documents were scattered everywhere, and the conditions at that time were not conducive to collecting those documents, and people were not very interested in collecting those documents. So when I talk about Tuasleng documents, I do not confine myself to the confessions, but it involves other types of documents. Documents as well. As I said, I went there several times in order to do my research and collection. Sometimes the staff working there take those documents for granted, and I actually keep my eyes on every minor detail, particularly documents that may have been overlooked.
Thank you. Et moi, je me suis concentré sur les documents qui avaient été négligés jusque-là.
And
question
for. For the documents that are still stored
concernant les documents
at the Tuasleng
qui
Museum,
demeurent entreposés au musée de Tuasleng.
To the best of your knowledge, and if you've had discussions with staff or reviewed them otherwise, do they appear to you to be the original records from the Democratic Kampuchea period?
Avec le personnel qui aurait vu ces documents, est-ce que vous pensez qu'il s'agit de documents originaux du Kampuchea démocratique?
Answer.
Réponse.
As I said earlier, I was not the first person to see this document. These documents have been touched, have been felt and seen or studied by many people since 1979. And I have indicated the names of those individuals, for example, the renowned scholars like David Chandler or Bien Canant, Mr. Inpech and others. And Subsequently, Cornell University, which is a renowned university, as well, seek permission from the government to make copies of those documents. So Cornell University, which is a prestigious university, did not merely microfilm the fabricated documents or fake documents. It should, believe that they are authentic documents.
And I also asked
Rettipan to produce a documentary film known as The Killing Machine. And they are, of course, microfilms and take photos of those documents as well. So we know who was who in, when it comes to contacting with those documents. There are surviving individuals who actually have held these documents, so those people can actually testify whether or not those documents are authentic or not. So based on all of these facts, I believe, to the best of my knowledge, that those documents are the ones left from the Democratic Cambodia.
Very much. Mr. President, I'm mindful of the time. Is this an appropriate time to break, or would you prefer me to continue?
D'interrompre l'audience, ou voulez-vous que je continue?
President,
Le Président.
Thank you, International Co-Prosecutor, and thank you, Mr. Witness.
Merci,
it is now appropriate to take a short break for lunch, and the chamber will adjourn for lunch until 1:30 this afternoon.
Après le déjeuner à 13h30.
The court officer, please have arranged
l'huissier d'audience
the room for the witness to take a rest, and please bring him back before the chamber before 1:30.
Veuillez le ramener dans le prétoire avant 13h30.
The defense counsel is on his
Je
feet.
Vois que la défense
you may proceed.
Levée. Je vous en prie. La défense de mon cher, Monsieur le
Thank
Président,
you. My client
merci.
Would like to ask for permission
mon
to follow the
demande autorisation de suivre
the hearing downstairs from
le reste
the
de l'audience depuis la cellule provisoire. J'ai déjà remis le document de renonciation idoine au greffier.
Le Président, thank you.
Merci.
The chamber has heard the request by Mr. Nguyen Chia through his counsel to follow the proceeding from the holding cell downstairs, and he has expressly waived his right to be present in this courtroom, and the chamber grant this request. The counsel is required to submit to the chamber
a
letter of waiver
à la chambre le document de renonciation
with the signature or fingerprint of the accused.
De l'accusé.
And the audiovisual technicians are instructed to arrange the audiovisual equipment to make sure that the accused can follow the proceeding from the holding cell downstairs. Security personnel are now instructed to bring the accused to the holding cell downstairs, and this afternoon bring Mr. Kyusum Pon back to this courtroom before 1:30. The court is now adjourned.
L'audience est levée.